We were scared that maybe he had a tumor or cancer.
A new assignment to MacDill turned into a nightmare for this young military family.
I was seeing what appeared to me to be mold on studs on subflooring.
Mold found on the military base right here in our backyard. So what's being done to protect those who serve? We asked the man in charge of checking mold work on the base. 10 investigates mold in military housing, Monday at 11 on Nightside.